say it for you.
Yeah, the Lord does work in mysterious
ways. But I love the Lord. We love the Lord a whole lot in our life. If it weren't for Him, sometimes I don't know what I'd do. But the things that I go through, and bless Brian's heart, I'm going to tell you. If Brian ain't been every day puppy at my house where I said, pray for him, Brian. Because I know they've accepted the Lord, but they've gone astray. And he's been there, honey, knocking on that door and inviting them to come. One day, I'm not giving up. One day they will come. I know that. If he's answered a lot of my questions, and he's answered them in his time, and he'll do it in his time. But I like to see one sing a song that says, see those clouds. You know, and that's the way we got to look at that eastern sky, because he's coming back. And I believe this song is, it just really, you got to be ready to be there. We have no more chances. I took a puff before I came. If you don't want to miss the Lord's appearing on that morning when the dead in Christ shall rise, then make your preparation, secure your soul's salvation, and keep your eyes upon the eastern sky. See those clouds, they're the ones he's coming back in from the east when Christ returns to earth again. See those clouds, they're the ones we'll join the saints in on that morning when eternity begins. In a twinkling of an eye, it all over, and my friend, it will be too late to pray. Be sure the time is nearing, the hour of his appearing, when his bridegroom's gonna take his bride away. See those clouds, they're the ones he's coming back in from the east when Christ returns to earth again. See those clouds, they're the ones we'll join the saints in on that when eternity begins. On that morning when eternity begins. Amen. Amen.